In this lecture, I'm going to show you another example from documentation page of Bulma. Let's create a layout which looks like this. We can later change its colors to one of those colors if we like. And let's get started. Let's go to our environment. Previously, we created our columns, and let me delete all of them. And let's go to bulma.io documentation layout and hero, and let's copy one of those examples. I will just go with this one. Let's see inside our divs. Let's check it out. Let's format. We should check it out. We should make sure we closed them. When we opened attack, we should be closing it properly inside. This is very pedantic, like many other computer languages. And let me change class names because they are, as I told you earlier, reserved word, and class name would be fine. Let me show you what it looks like. You can just make npm start if you don't get this page ready. And as you may see, we have our beautiful hero. And let me change its color to one of those examples. And if we make it info, it should be this color. And let's try it. Let's go to is primary. This is where we define its color. Instead of is primary, let's write is info. And let's see how it looks. As you may see, right now it is blue. And let's try one more color. Let's go with warning, and we should make it is warning. Let me write warning. It should make it yellow color. And let's change its title to, let's say, Sudoku puzzle React, created with React. Let's make a subtitle like this. Sudoku puzzle created with React. And this is how beautiful it is. In this lecture, I showed you how to create a hero. And from documentation page, you can play around and see what other layouts or forms or columns that are available. I will see you in the next lecture.